to breaking news for you now, and a truckie is fighting for life after a bridge plunge near Castlemaine. Adam Hegarty is at the Alfred Hospital. Adam, what happened?
Well, Lisa, we'll go straight to pictures from the scene. This is at Reesdale, a bit south of Bendigo. What appears to have happened is the truck driver, a man in his 60s, gone to turn right there over that bridge above the Campaspe River, and that's when the truck seemingly has rolled all the way down there into the embankment. Witnesses, as well as emergency services, tell us the smoke was seen billowing from that wreckage, as well as 20,000 litres of food waste spilling into the surrounding area. But the extraordinary factor here is the man was found back in the middle of the road. That is where, Alicia, he was treated by paramedics before being flown here to the Alfred Hospital, where tonight he's in a critical condition.
Okay, Adam Hegarty, thank you.